So good evening, everybody. So today I will be presenting my PowerPoint presentation on the topic importance of video resumes for MBAs. So initially, I would like to start by talking about what is a resume, why it is important, and what role does that play in an MBA student's life or for any person who's seeking for a job, what kind of a role a resume plays. So basically, resume is typically a formal document that a job applicant creates to itemize his or her qualifications for a position. It is usually accompanied by a customized cover letter in which the applicant expresses an interest in the specific job or company and draws attention to the most relevant specifics on the resume. So why did I explain you a resume? I explained you what a resume is to make you understand clearly what a video resume is. So a resume is basically a formal document, which is in a written form. And a video resume is something where you speak about everything what you have written in your resume. To make it more interactive, to leave a better impression on the interviewer's side, we prepare a video resume. Moving ahead, so this is a table of contents. So I will be covering all these topics, which includes the history, introduction, how to record a video resume, and do actually video resumes work, a sample video resume script, tips for creating a good video resume, importance of a video resume, comparison, and why are we switching to video resume, advantages, its pros and cons, and a few examples. Coming to the history, so how much do you think a video resume has been? Like for how long it has been? It is not something which is new. It is something which has been here since the 80s, but have recently taken off due to the growth of broadband connections, since it is easy to make video applications today. Otherwise, it was here since long back. So they have existed for decades and have been historically created and distributed physically using VHS tapes and eventually burned DVDs, CDs, and video clips. Now, because of the emergence and upcoming of YouTube, inexpensive web cams, and widespread broadband internet access, which has combined a dramatically reinvention of the media, which helps video resumes to become more easily accessible and presentable. What basically is a video resume? It is a short video which is created by any candidate for any employment purpose. May it be for an internship program, if we talk about student, may it be a part-time job or it be a permanent job for a full-time employee. This is basically a kind of, this is actually checked up by a hiring manager for prospective employers to review and make a impression out of the interview. It is a brief account of a job applicant's professional experience, its qualification, interests, strengths, weaknesses, which is submitted in a video format. With a few edits on using a computer, using various applications, websites, and softwares these days, this video can be created and it can be tailored according to the specific job opening. Now, it is very important to know, how do we record a video resume? Is that difficult? Is that easy? Can that be done by everybody? Do we need a support? Do we need somebody to help us out? Or can we do it on our own? So let us know. The very first step is to have a connection of webcam to a personal computer or use a handheld video camera. Or we have Android phones these days. We have laptops. We have tablets. Any device which has a good quality camera can be used to record a video resume. That is the first step, that is to have the instrument and the equipment with us. Second would be to upload the file, either we upload it on YouTube or to any employment site, for example, LinkedIn, maybe Internshala, Naukri.com, or anywhere where you are applying for a job, you can attach the document or the folder or the file using a folder, a zip folder kind of, so that it remains safe. The applicant can link his resume in an email or an electronic document or can place the video on a personal website, blogging, or a social networking profile. These days, blogging is in trend. It is in vogue. Everybody these days is writing blogs. And along with the blogs, if somebody is a blogger, you attach your video resume, it enhances your profile and increases the chances of your to being selected. Another important question which lies here is, do video resumes really work? Or are they simply uploaded and nobody even takes a chance to look at it? So here is the answer. From the employee's point of view, we talk about a video resume may offer job candidates great latitude to present themselves in their best light, just as a traditional print or an online resume does. But the only difference here is, through a video, there is a vibe which is passed to the employer. A personality is being judged and it can be very easily seen and visible, which definitely increases the chance of getting selected. Sometimes it is not very necessary. For example, if we talk about a person who is an extrovert, if an extrovert just submits a traditional form of resume and an introvert submits the same, there must be a possibility that there will be similar kind of chances for any of them to get selected. But for example, if an extrovert has uploaded a video resume and an introvert has uploaded a video resume, so this is an extra information which the employer gets out of it. Since it is a video thing, it will be very easily visible who is an extrovert and it will be very easily visible who is an introvert. In order to showcase your personality well, a video resume works good. Also, in an increasingly visual age, employers may view video resumes as an easy way to skim through applicants. Because once we listen to somebody, once we listen to somebody speak, it gets easier to gauge the personality of the person. So yes, the answer to that is video resumes work. So this is a sample video resume script which I've taken from internet. So it says, hey there. So this is a video script. That is, this is the person is going to speak out this written matter. My name is Rachel Milligan, and I would love to take a couple of minutes to tell you why hiring me as your marketing intern will benefit your organization. So here the person in the very first statement introduces herself, that is Rachel Milligan, and is here to tell why she should be hired for the required position. So she starts with telling about her qualification, wherein she tells that she's currently completing her junior year at OU University, and she'll be getting her bachelor's into some degree. Her coursework is into marketing field, and she has completed a few courses, wherein she mentions the specialization topics, that is management of promotion, consumer behavior, business information systems, and design. So here she was being very specific in her qualifications and her expertise. Then she talks about her experience, wherein she says, in the last 2 years, I have been able to augment my education with hands-on experience attained through 2 previous summer internships. Now, again, since if I talk about a traditional resume, you can't describe your internship. You can't always make your resume very lengthy, because resumes are meant to be very simple and crisp. But here she can talk about her first internship. She also told that they saw an 11% increase in the traffic by the end of summer because of her efforts and her work. Again, then she went on explaining about her second internship. So this is about sharing your experience about working somewhere. Wherein in a video resume, she could do it in a very different and a well manner. Finally, she simply told and described with that she loved marketing and that she had created an impact and she would always love to do that. And also, she tells that she's very dedicated, passionate, and she guarantees that she won't, that nobody will regret hiring her. Thanks so much for taking the time to listen. So this is a sample video resume script wherein you can praise yourself, you can talk about yourself, you can talk whatever you want, you can mold your words, you can mingle up the sentences which you cannot do in a traditional resume. So how do we go about a good resume, that is a video resume? First and foremost thing is that we have to make sure that our script is appropriate. We just don't go there and talk anything. Something in a video doesn't mean that you can just speak about anything. No. If you are speaking, you need to make sense. For that, you'll have to make sure that you are appropriate. Secondly, we just don't have to read out our resume. Suppose we have made a traditional resume. So in a video resume, it is not that we just keep our resume in front of us and read it and record it. It shouldn't be that way. Since you are talking, there has to be intonations. There has to be some different style in which you will be speaking about it. It should not be something which you are just reading. You'll have to make it interesting. You'll have to make the employer interact better. And again, you'll have to make it short. You don't have to be afraid to be creative. You can be creative. It's up to you. And just because you're making it creative, that doesn't mean you'll have to make it unprofessional. You'll have to keep it very professional. And feedback is very important. You'll have to get feedbacks maybe from your professor, somebody who's elder to you, or maybe somebody who is into the same field. Get feedback, finalize it, and then present it. Importance of a video resume. Why are they important? Like, does that really help? Yes, it does. It sets you apart and helps you showcase your communication and people skills, which is very important. Technical skills, everybody can learn because it is something which you learn and which comes with practice. But people skill, communication skill, soft skills just can't come at one go. You'll have to practice them, which it makes you different. It makes you stand different in a league. The biggest and the most obvious benefit is that the recruiter gets to see who you are, who you truly are, which is not really possible in the traditional resume formats. Coming to another very important feature, which is it gives the enlisting supervisors a more individual feel for the applicant even before the genuine meeting. Even before meeting for the further interview process, it gives the interviewer a gist of who you are. They get a chance to see the verbal correspondence, productivity, non-verbal communication, and certainty of the applicant that can never be consolidated in a traditional paper resume. Having seen what the traditional and video resumes are, the video resume is a decent alternative on the off chance that you are searching for job opportunities. It increases your chances to get selected. It is the new age procedure that endeavors your endeavors noticeable in getting the best job. Now, if we compare between the two, what are the traditional resumes? So basically, it contains all your data, your contacts of point of interest, your profession, your features, individual interests, references, hobbies. And it is a similar age-old configuration in which nothing is fascinating to draw in the employers except of what you have written, nothing else. The advantage here only lies in its capacity to confer fast data for the enlisting supervisors. If I talk about a video resume, it puts your face on your resume. The video resume is a short 60 to 90 seconds video, which gives you cut short insights about your capabilities, aptitudes, strengths, and experience. A video resume is a keen and one of the kind methods to express your abilities, correspondence, effectiveness, and disposition, which is not conceivable with a content resume. The primary point of the video resume is to influence you to emerge from whatever is left of the candidates. It shows your innovation, your creation, which you give to the employer and gives you a finished freedom to extend your abilities the way you need to do. Why should we go ahead with a video resume? It is the newest sensation in the employment industry, undoubtedly, which helps you to get noticed and bag that dream job. Why is there an option on LinkedIn to place something which you want to feature there? Why is there an option to upload a video? Because all these things makes a difference. Why are such changes coming here and there these days? Why Instagram is bringing more and more opportunities and options like Instagram Reels or maybe some 50 seconds video, 60 second video. Why is that happening? Because something which is present in a video format is more viewable, is more interactive, engages the audiences, engages the employers more. It is the best bet to impress the prospective employer. presentation, communication skills can be very easily assessed. Interviewer doesn't have to wait for the first meeting to analyze you. The person will look and listen to your video resume, and the person knows what to go for next. Your confidence, maturity, achievement, skills, in short, everything is there in a 90 seconds video. Coming to the advantages, one can express their talents in a better way when they can speak about it. And that's a point. When you speak about it, you're more confident about what you say. You will express it in a different way when you speak about it rather than just writing about it. When prospective employers will be watching you in your video resume through some job seeking apps, they can understand your personality well. One can easily showcase certain talents. It's up to you. On a video resume, it's up to you about what you want to talk for a for a longer period of time. If it's your internship you want to talk about more, you can talk about it. If it is your interest you want to talk about more, you can talk about it. When you're using some good recruitment app and submitting a video resume, then your employer already knows that you're very tech savvy. That is because it didn't take you much time to make sure that you are very much presentable on a video. So can I take a minute and drink water, please? So can I have water, please?
Yes, you take your own time. Absolutely.
Okay, thank you so much. Thank you, sir. For a video resume, you don't have to be somebody who is excellent in writing. That's an advantage because not everybody can write. Not everybody can create content. But if you're good at speaking, that's an added advantage. Also, for the generation like ours, it takes limited time to record a video and also takes lesser effort as compared to a traditional video. These are the reasons that video CV has become more convenient and promising than traditional printed resume. Technology is everywhere nowadays, and it is really very important to apply it to make a great and impressive resume. A video resume shows off your undefinable qualities and makes an impression. It should convey the qualities you can't put on a resume. You can't express in a resume your warmth, your clear communication, charisma, humor, and your off-the-cuff chatter. This is something which you can never put on a traditional written resume. Pros and cons. So, though there are very many pros, but still it's unique. Once a recruiter sees a video and a pile of resumes, his curiosity will definitely be picked and he will want to look at it. Suppose there are very many resumes in a traditional format and there are a few in a video format. A recruiter would always want to choose a video resumes first as compared to traditional resumes. Visibility increases. As I've explained, the personality, skills, talent, it is very immediately evident. Control. Since it is a controlled environment, you can appear unruffled and confident and you will come off as highly competent for the job. There are very less cons, but two of them are informal. Videos can a little bit be informal. For example, suppose if you're talking, somebody might not know what are the limitations of a video resume. So it can come up as an informal execution. Unconventional viewing your resume may not be as convenient as a printed piece of paper. It can be a kind of unconventional because maybe for a recruiter to judge you through a video resume, the person has to have a mobile phone or a tablet or a laptop. Suppose if there is no battery in any of these electronic equipment, which is not possible in today's era, but if suppose, then this video resume might be a little inconvenient. Otherwise, both of these cons can be converted into pros. So there are no as such cons or limitations of a video resume. These are a few examples of a video resume. I will be giving this presentation and you can view these. So these are some very famous links of some I've picked up from YouTube, wherein you can listen to some very good video resumes and you can plan and execute and design your own video resume. Thank you. If any questions, you can let me know.